The horizontal adduction test, otherwise known as the scarf test, has a sensitivity of 77 and a specificity of 79 for acromioclavicular joint ligamentous injury or osteoarthritis. The patient will be seated in front of the clinician, and the clinician will passively lift their arm up to 90 degrees, bend their elbow to 90 degrees, and horizontally adduct the patient's arm to the contralateral shoulder. A positive test is reproduction of a familiar pain at the acromioclavicular joint.